bee?
A freaking bee!
What a laser
Galloway
brain.
Ought to be fired! That hack doesn't know poetry
what
from his
laser
butt!
Brain.
Loser! Your mom probably hates you!
I can't believe she asked
Where?
Me that! Of course
Don't
I'm the center
the
of my life!
Sheesh!
Having fun!
Can't let anyone know I still do that!
Oh,
I mean, I'd be
so
dead
much.
If anyone found that out!
¿Me entiendes aquí? Puto perro de los cojones.
Later, and keep fighting the man.
Nice one.
I'm just gonna collect this.
Look at me, whoop!
I'm so...
Hola!
Fight me, dude! What's going on?
What's cooking?
All good?
Listen,
hey,
I got bigger fish.
What's going on?
Oh, hi!
Come on, baby, you know you want to. You want to hang out? I don't mind.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey.
You're so bad.
How you doing?
Hey, Pally.
Mr. Galloway, should you really be doing that?
Oh, Jimmy. No, I suppose not, but life is unfair.
You promised Ms. Phillips.
Oh, God. What kind of world do we live in where I get punished for a minor indiscretion and Hattrick gets away with taking bribes from his pupils?
He does?
Yes. He sells advanced copies of tests to the sons of his rich friends and nobody says a word.
Wait, what rich friends?
Well, Darby Harrington for one.
I can't believe he's selling tests. What if I got evidence of him doing this?
Then I'd never need to drink again.
All right, let me see what I can do.
Have my cash? All right, I'll pay. You drive a hard bargain.
Hey, thanks a lot, big guy.
Money, money! I sure hope he shows up. I need to get my grade up.
Don't worry, he'll be here soon, I'm sure.
Greetings. Did you chaps bring the money?
Yeah. Do you have the test?
Sir.
Of course, I trust you have my fee.
I've got Daddy's checkbook with me. Top dollar for top grades. Makes sense to me.
See you in class.
Look at that.
You know, he drinks on school grounds. Think of the children, Dr. Krabblesnitz.
Drinking? I will terminate the employment contract of any staff member found corrupting children. Morality is the most important lesson we can teach the youth.
Is that so? Then you might want to look at these.
What's this?
It's that fat, evil hypocrite selling test answers to rich kids. Fire him!
What? You took... pictures! And to think I trusted you, Hattrick! You're fired!
But I...
Bye-bye, fatty.
And as for you, Galloway, there better not be anything to that drinking business.
Glad that's done.
You ever looked inside the garbage disposal?
That is funny, Jimmy.
No, it's not. Jimmy, it's really funny.
Chill out, man.
Jimmy, I need to talk to you about something.
Not now, Pete. I'm basking in adulation. I mean, running the school fairly.
Dude, so fairly.
No, Jimmy, please.
Pete, enough.
Yeah, shut up, Pete.
The court must know their king.
You know what, Jimmy? Forget the school. The whole town should know about you. You're like... the mayor.
You should leave your mark on City Hall!
Yeah, dude! Take a dump on the doorstep!
No, you homunculus! Not a dump! It's something much more elegant. Paint a warning.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll show everyone who's boss!
That's right, Jimmy.
Alright, you girls wait here. This is gonna be something they'll never forget.
Wait, Jimmy, don't forget about Gary! Wait, wait for me!
But allies don't screw each other over.
Anyways, bye.
Thank you.
hang on to that.
I'll take that.
I did it!
That's great. Listen, we've got a problem.
I'm the king, Petey, the king!
Whatever, you're a king with a load of problems.
I've only been gone a couple hours, what could have happened?
All kinds of things. You remember that promise you made about restoring law and order and improving the school? Let's just say it ain't exactly coming true.
Well, if anyone wants a fight, I'm right here.
I think Gary must be behind it, but trust me, everyone wants a fight. Listen, I gotta go, I'll talk to you later.
Oh, man.
Huh?
What? No, it isn't. What are you guys talking about?
The library is full of rats! And I got my pre-med test next week, amigo! You're such a lame-o!
Some king you turned out to be!
Oh, how I long for the old days! Sure, we were laughed at and mercilessly bullied by everyone, but at least you could study without fear of rodents coming near us!
Get off!
Oh, did you piss yourself again, Algy?
Ew!
No, oh, I swear!
Algy.
I spilled soda on myself.
Soda? Oh. Right. What a bunch of sissies.
Well, I'm not afraid of a few rats. Jeez, pathetic.
I saw one nibbling on a book. Kill it! To see if any of them are still lurking in there.
These crates?
Yes, those crates. The rats appeared once those books were delivered.
Everything seems to be fine, miss. I think I got them all.
Thank you, Jimmy. If you have any late fees, I think we can just forget about them.
I did that a long time ago. I mean, thank you, miss. I should teach lessons or something.
One day, girls will like me.
Did you read War? You're messing with the wrong guy!
A duel you will have, foul villain!
Just saw something over there.
This is a restricted area.
Let's see some documentation, trespasser.
Hi. I like this.
I don't believe this. Oh, no.
How did it happen?
Hopkins, come here, boy.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Burton?
What's up? What's up? My gym is up in flames! Look!
Damn, how'd that happen?
As if you don't know! You're a degenerate! To think I trusted you!
It wasn't me! Yeah, I'm no saint, but I tried to bring order to the school. To stop the bullying.
Ha! Bullying? I don't care about bullying! In fact, I encourage bullying!
That's right!
Builds moral fiber! Makes men!
Yeah!
Cause you didn't make the team. You had to ruin it for everyone.
Yeah, you bully!
You're a pig! You ruined my life!
What are you talking about? I never wanted to be on the team. You like to torment weak kids, and you've got the personality of a jockstrap.
Yeah, well, I called the police. You'll be killed for this, my boy.
It wasn't me.
You're done for, Hopkins.
Help!
What? Who was that?
It's Yuri. Oh, there's people trapped inside.
Oh, I'm really scared. Mommy!
Man, you guys are pathetic. I'll get him. Where's the fire extinguisher?
By the stairs next to the locker room. But don't think I've forgiven you, Hopkins.
Getting out of here! Ah! I'm stuck! Jimmy! Over here!
Thank you.
next, Jimmy!
Please, get the fire! Oh, Jimmy, thank you!
What happened, Mandy?
I don't know, but I saw some weirdo downstairs.
I'll check it out. You get out of here.
Be careful, Jimmy!
I lit a little fire under your butt,
hey,
didn't I?
What the hell are you doing?
Out of my way, schoolboy! I regret nothing!
You can count on Jimmy.
Did you get dressed in the dark today?
How's it going?
The big W is all I have to say.
Hi.
It's pound cake time!
I'm gonna bust your gut up and watch you bleed.
Maybe I should have been.
somebody can't get it right the first time.
I can't believe anyone likes condoms.
It's not my fault!
Well, where'd he go then, you tramp?
Who you calling a tramp? I loved Johnny. Not exclusively, I'll grant you, but I loved him. Now he's gone!
Hey, what's going on?
Johnny's disappeared, gone crazy, abducted by aliens!
I bet it was you, Hopkins.
Yeah. Since you turned up, everything's gone really weird.
King of the school.
Who's the daddy-o now, huh? My love has gone. Find him, King!
Quit poking me! You're both acting crazy. Cut it out. Now tell me, where's Johnny?
I don't know. Nobody's seen him. He got a little brokenhearted after we split up, but it's not my fault.
Someone said they saw a couple of asylum orderlies driving up to his house. But you know how people love to talk. Johnny wasn't crazy.
Asylum orderlies?
He was a real leader. Not like you, Jimmy.
Look, I'll get your boy back, all right? See you later, freaks.
Management.
I don't know. Don't care. But he sure does yell a lot, huh?
Permission to be here. Crazy? Let me out, you pigs! You can't keep me locked up! I didn't do nothing wrong!
Jimmy, you gotta get me out of here! You gotta get into the control room to open the door! Get an orderly uniform from the laundry room!
The dropout set me up! What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
You want your break?
Man, this is so boring.
Hey, let's go out the back way. Follow me. Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
How'd you get in there to begin with?
Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
Yeah, anyway, so I gotta find Lola, see if it's true or not. See ya.
All right, Johnny. Have fun.
I was looking at her.
I said I'd do it.
I think you might be able to help me. I'll pay you if you get the runaway crazies back here. Who knows what they'll do?
It's a pretty cool game. It's all about killing things and taking their stuff.
What was it called? Grottos and Gremlins or something like that?
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing in here?
I'm here to beat you up and evict you.
Enough talking. Let's fight.
Let's.
Stop, we'll bring you order.
So much stuff just lying around.
You can't beat me. I'm a black kid.
I can't feel my legs.
Sorted.
Thank you.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Well, it looks like you're looking at me, scumbag.
Like I said, nothing. Oh, come on. I don't want to fight you. My name's Jimmy.
Zoe. I was at Bulworth once. I got kicked out.
Why?
Let's just say Mr. Burton is a dirty creep.
Seriously? I would love to teach that guy a lesson. He bullies everyone.
You know, he goes jogging every day and regularly uses the porta-potties in the park.
Yuck.
Yeah. So if we could catch him in one on top of a hill, then Mr. Burton could have a really interesting time in it.
Yeah, but they're all chained together. We'll need to get some bolt cutters.
Go get some from the Spaz Industries building and meet me at the park. Make sure no one sees you.
I'll show you who's hard!
And I thought today was gonna be fun!
3 years, isn't it fun?
Get back here! I'm gonna rip your head off!
All right.
Did you get them?
Yeah, I got them. Now what?
Burton always goes to the can when he goes running. We've got to make sure he uses this one and send him on a trip. I'll take care of this. You make sure he doesn't use one of the other ones.
This sounds like it's gonna be good.
Thank you.
candles? Ah, much better. Oh my God! Corn! I didn't have corn for dinner! Oh, this is awful! Yuck! God damn, I stink! I'm gonna have to shower for days with bleach! Ah! This is worse than when I got hazed!
I think we can call that a wrap.
Hey, Jimmy! Think you can help me out?
Someone needs to send preps a message. Tag up that part of town. Can you do it?
Children today have no respect for their teachers because we don't speak them!
Good work.
Kind of blind kid?
No!
Last time I drank coffee.
You got problems, bozo.
You'll get it back
later. You won't bite me when I'm angry!
Why doesn't Mom divorce the bum? Oh, because Dad has no money anyway.
Oh, here he is, Mr. Big.
Yeah, it was you, creep.
What was me? Don't play innocent with us!
I tried that when Father caught me with Nanny. He gave me a good thrashing, and I've got half a mind to give you one.
Hey, look, just get to the point.
Someone stole our boxing trophies, buddy. They were heirlooms.
Well, it wasn't me, rich boy, so relax.
Well, if it wasn't you, then who was it?
I bet it was those greaseballs. I know it. They've always hated us. It's so much for peace in our time, Popper. Just great.
Let's get them.
Yes. It's time to teach those poor, disrespectful scum a lesson.
Wait, relax. Maybe it wasn't them. Maybe it was someone else.
Nobody hates us. Apart from them.
Oh, yeah, they do. Everyone hates you. You're all awful.
Oh, la-dee-da. Now he tells us. You are pathetic, Hopkins. You're not a leader. Out of my way. Come on, men. Let's go.
Okay.
It's war.
Hold on. Wait here. I'll go get your trophy back from those greaseballs. Oh, man.
Alright, Vance. Did you guys steal the Preppy's trophies?
No way, man. After the townie's been saying all that stuff about Lola and made Johnny crazy, we don't care about those stuck-up jerks.
The townies? Really?
Yeah, and Johnny says you're no friend of ours anymore. But since you got him out, I'll let you walk away from this meeting.
Well, since I already beat you, I guess I believe you.
Sucker! Ow! It bit me!
Better hope you don't get rabies.
I can just imagine the look on their face when they get another crate of rats.
All the little nerds running around screaming like girls. Hurry up! Can't be late for the party at the docks.
Thank you.
can't get away from me!
Well, Pauper, what did you find?
Yeah, who took our trophies?
Don't tell me. It was the Tooth Fairy.
Yeah, either it was the Tooth Fairy or the Greaseballs. I wonder which one.
Actually, trust fund babies. It was neither. It was those townies.
Which townies?
The ones who hang out by the factory.
Them? Why would they steal our trophies? Don't talk crap, Hopkins.
I'm not. I've got a picture to prove it.
Why? They don't have any problems with us.
Yeah, poor kids just love rich kids who act like stuck-up jerks, don't they? Listen, you overfortunate numbskull. They did everything. Put Johnny Vincent in the home, let the rats out of the library, everything, including your trophies.
Why?
Because I listened to Gary.
So it is your fault.
No, it was Gary's fault.
You, my friend, have got delusions of grandeur. Nobody cares about you or Gary. You're ridiculous. Come on, Biff. Let's leave this king of the school to his pathetic little fantasies.
You are an idiot, Hopkins.
I've got a photograph.
You know what you can do with that, don't you?
No sweat.
I always get my man.
I'm
that didn't sound gay, did it?
Everyone knows you're the biggest wimp at Bullworth.
Why do they call it a fire suit anyway? It's not a suit and it's not on fire.
Did you ever wish you never...
Every time they block me, my blood boils.
I've taken bribes from pharmaceuticals. If I could drop dead...
Now what should I wear to this place?
understand why the world can't live up to my standards. I don't understand why the world can't live up to my standards. I don't understand why the world can't live up to my standards. I don't understand why the world can't live up to my standards. I don't understand why the world can't live up to my standards.
Maybe I'll just stand around here, not doing anything. Looks like a nice place to just stand around. Miss Danvers and Dr. Crabblesnitch anyways.
If anyone has any concerns with recent changes in school policy, please ask Gary Smith to explain them.
I don't understand.
Yeah, standing around doing nothing is just great. How'd I get all this lint in my pocket?
You're such a noo-noo, man. Loser head!
I don't understand why the world can't live up to my standards.
You're such a noo-noo head!
I guess I'll just loiter here for a while.
You're such a noo-noo head! You're such a noo-noo head!
Hailing frequencies open.
If I hang out here, something's gonna happen for sure.
Let a real man show you the ropes.
You're such a noob, me to help? I shall name thee.
Look at the pipsqueak.
You're such a noo-noo head.
Turn around.
You're such a noo-noo head.
You're dead.
You're such a noo-noo head. You're such a
I shall name thee. Come on, Pansy.
I shall name thee.
I guess this would count as keeping my nose clean.
I shall-
Why did I come here?
That's all you got.
I think my shoes are too small. Shouldn't I be somewhere, doing something? Maybe I should write a letter to Mom.